humans, and welcome to Fall Guys. This is how Fall Guys works. Multiple games in the final. Final is harder than the games, and the first game is the world game. This one is a race. It's window and is with sticks that spin around. You have to jump them on platforms, and then you just have to waste two different guys. Come decent at it, I suppose. But I told myself I was going to buy my dad's room and I was like, 90 people qualified. And the next one is jump card. This one is a survival. You have to jump over the green beam, but don't get knocked by the purple beam or else you fall into the slime. And this survival, so you get a gold medal if you qualify. If we will, please do like and join the club. We're speaking to you from your speakers right now. We get gold medal because we survived. And Sonic is very near us. We're just spending the whole game focusing on Sonic right now. And the swivel is next, it's another survival. Gosh, don't make me do this, please. I like it, but I really hate it. I like it, but I really hate it. There's obstacles used to be useful, but not anymore. There's a fun in the middle, it's going to wind up both y'all. And there's obstacles here as well. You have to do it. You don't have to do it. But it's quite the quality. And I've missed my jump again. I hate when that happens. It's like missing the buff. Oh my gosh. I'm so pissed. Oh gosh. Oh. What? Finally. Oh, 11 people there. We are in the 4-round final, of course. Hexagon is the final round. Oh, I'm not allowed to get a hexagon, so I'm lucky. Okay. I'm good at roll off, sorry. I'm good at. I haven't had very much more. I've only had those three and this one. Well, I'll just know how to play this. We got two gold medals, one silver.